Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Summon Burton here with another episode of Mega Man, and we have to go to Green Town. This is where we ended in the last episode, and hopefully my sound is a little bit more better now. Hopefully. Now I have managed to find out a way to sort out sound so that I can do soul link with Luna Wolf on this laptop. So today will actually be the start of a brand new let's play. It'll be Infinite Fusion Soul Link. We actually looked online to see if anybody's done a soul link with before, and from what we've seen, no one has. So we will be the first people to ever do a soul link. Which will be quite interesting, because my Digimon World Dusk Fusion one, that also was like a first for like a Digimon game. Not on the list, dude. We are not on the list. I call for this boy to stand witness. I simply forgot to enter his name onto the list. It was my mistake. Damn right, it was your mistake. Jeez, you almost got us killed. Thank you for the axe. Being hungry. Damn it, I need an unlocker. How much for an unlocker? 1,000, and I think that one's money, right? Or is it something? AP money, okay. I'm fine with that. If we get some more money, I can just get another unlocker, because I know that there's one more. Okay. Oh, we'll come back to that guy later. That's the other thing that needs another thing. We'll have to just go. Oh, sweet. I got some nice money there. Giving us it now. Gonna be down here. White blade. Not over here. Don't get glass. Okay, so that'll be like the ice seed, only it turns into glass instead of ice. That'll be quite cool. Okay, so I'm going to show you what that guy does that we skipped over. He's going here. Look at this. He sells his programs. That's just maybe two. I could just get like another one of these or get one of these lot. if I really wanted to. No idea what the hell that means. No, I don't know what that means. But we'll actually have to go back to him a different time because at the moment I thought it wasn't like all that big. Like it was pretty much full as is. Which I kind of find because it means that we can't really do much. I think there is a point where it does get expanded upon. I'm just not sure when. I'll be able to see it. Menu, nice. Anything else I want to do? Ooh, yep. I know I should get any item, but I do like to walk about and discover things. Lions? Okay, that's interesting. I don't think I've seen anything before. Then Mr. Pog in the head, what would be the point? So, jack out and then jack back in. Skip the animation because we've seen that a dozen times. Yep. Okay. I'm not sure what that is. What happens if you hit a Mr. Frog in the head? If you hit a Mr. Frog on the head, the punishment is something that is infuriating. That is a terrible way to put the punishment. It barely is. Oh my god. No, that's bugging me. We'll get that at least. Let's see if we can actually fit it in now. No, we can't. There's no way. Because I'd have to put it somewhere along here. Yeah, I'd have to do a lot. I mean, a lot of dealing with stuff. And there's... you can't even rotate it. Can't put these together. So yeah, we'll have to wait until that is a lot bigger for us. I'm not sure when that will be. If anybody knows, comment down below. I used to know. Oh, hold on folks, I'll be back. And I'm back. Sorry about that, I had to sign for a parcel. See the data, I am going for it. Sorry if it's a bugs people, but I'm one of those that likes to collect everything. you've already got me. Well, it's nice to have another one just in case. Prosecute the item. He is the one that actually made the judge tree, which we will get to see in a bit. Oh, I love that. He's too busy, he doesn't even get a break. Well, since it makes all the judgments for the child, I guess that it's got its own will, like his nightmare. yeah, you have no idea at all. He could very well be asleep. Oh dear. We have a level 5 emergency situation. You are the freaking level 5. The regard to the judge tree of Greentown is recognized as something vital and important to the town, therefore anyone who causes harm to it will be removed in any way necessary in accordance with the above ordinance and determined by you and the judge. Well, you're right, to leave it alone. This is what they call a setup. And now he's too dangerous. While he's pushing himself, that thing is obedient. But what you can see is how it is consuming your navi. Something may occur that will cause us all serious trouble. If that were to happen, I will delete your navi. Oh dear. Looks like he knows that the cybeast is within. If I suspect you of doing anything suspicious to the Dutch tree, I could get a warrant. I do think this tree is a bit troubled. Indeed, it is a bit troubled, and we will see why later. What's with that guy? Neck criminals that target this tree do exist, and that man is probably one of them. If this tree were to be hacked, law and order would fall apart. We must be on our guard. More importantly, Lan, the trial is about to start. Good luck. Yeah. Trial. The trial of Captain Blackbeard will now commence. First, Prosecutor Ito, your opening statement. The defendant Captain Blackbeard is accused of endangering the lives of many people at the seaside aquarium by releasing the animals from their tanks and cages for the sake of watching people panic. We, the prosecution, cannot allow this sort of harmful, selfish behavior to go unpunished. Now I would like to call Lan Hikari to the witness stand. Please state your name and occupation. Oh no, he said occupation. Now the witness will answer a few questions about the incident. Oh my god, Lan, you donut. Please answer to the best of your ability. On the day of the incident, you were just visiting and enjoying the aquarium. Is this correct? Can you please tell the court exactly what happened? There were sharks and piranhas all over the place. Now think back. Was the man you saw and fought in a net battle with the same man you see sitting over there, the defendant Captain Blackbeard? I'd recognize that evil face anywhere. Wow. Jesus Christ. The defendant was acting out of malice and selfishness. This sort of evil behavior cannot be forgiven. Therefore, I pronounce the defendant, Captain Blackbeard, guilty. I sentence you to the punishment room for an indefinite amount of time. This was not part of the deal, you felt the line. I'll send you to Davy Jones' locker, you scurvy rat. Yeah, the verdict didn't realize how serious his crime was. He objected just as all criminals do. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it there for this episode. I will do the next one, by the way. And it will contain me learning how to control this certain navy. Which I think, yeah. So, save. And I will see you guys in the next one. See ya!